Hi, my name is Tommy Conway. I'm here in Azle, Texas with Servolution Network. We got a crew out here revitalizing this home. So I've already made an interview with y'all before. So tell me your names again, please. Jennifer.
And Michelle.
And Michelle, great. And we have Tom.
Yes.
And
tell Greg. Me,
Greg. Greg. Okay, so what's going on out here?
Well, I'm gonna tell you that this crazy thing happened and we didn't get it on film. We thought we did, but thank you for the opportunity to get this special moment for them on video, Tommy. And you're Greg?
Yep.
Greg, will you explain to us this box that you brought from well, Home Depot?
This box is just a little keepsake showing our thanks from the Home Depot that they allow us to come out here and be a part of this project. Mm-hmm. You want to thank us for doing all of this work? No, we're going to thank you for letting us be a part of it.
Thank you.
Okay.
You're welcome.
That's
thank
amazing.
You and you're welcome.
That's amazing. Yeah. Thank you for that.
No problem.
Can you show us what?
It's a keepsake box, and on the lid it says the Home Depot and Team Depot. And this is particularly meaningful to our family because Jimmy, who we're here for today, worked for Home Depot for about 27 years. I worked for him for 10.
Me too.
And my mom worked for him for several years also. And Jim was a Team Depot captain. And so it really, it's not just like some company sent some people out. I mean, it really
speaks to us.
It speaks personally to our family because Home Depot was such a big part of our life for so long.
Yeah.
That it really means a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I remember asking this in a previous interview about all the people coming to your house. Now, I know right now you probably have a whole different feeling. So how are y'all feeling about all the people coming to your house to help revitalize your home?
I think I'm totally amazed. And they said there's going to be more tomorrow.
Wow.
It's just amazing that there are this many people with God in their heart that want to show it big instead of just sitting and saying it. I love it.
A new home.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh yeah, totally. Totally.
New home. Great. Tom, we talked a little bit a while ago also about people that wasn't really for sure about volunteering or coming out here. What would you tell them?
Well, if you don't think that you can do anything, you can. All you have to do is show up. Mm-hmm. If you show up, God will use you in a mighty mm-hmm. way to bless homeowners. Mm-hmm. If you're nothing but picking up the trash, you can do that for the glory of God. You can do that to make yourself feel better.
Yes.
But this veteran served our country, and we want to thank him, and we're grateful for him and his service. So I say if you can handle a paintbrush, you can come. If you can walk, you can come. Mm-hmm. If you have nothing but blessings to shower on the homeowners with your prayers, your thoughts, and anything you have to offer, bring it.
And you know, if you have nothing but troubles in your life, come. Because
yes.
There's no better way to make yourself feel better than to do
get
for
out
others.
Of yourself. Yes.
Yes.
That's
yes.
right. Greg.
What a great word.
How do you feel about the community? What's community mean to you?
I love this part of the community. To me, this is what it's all about. Just being able to give back a little bit to the people that gave some, and that some of them gave all.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Just being able to give a little bit back to them is super,
amazing.
Super amazing.
Now I've been on the media team this is my second year being on lead. First year I was a little off-standish. I was just really gun-shy about it. But once I got involved, got to know the people, come out here and talk to the homeowners, I mean, God's just, whoo, he just moved me.
It's natural. It's natural.
It is.
It's naturally occurring.
Flows out.
God's supposed to be there. He's supposed to work through us. Mm-hmm. And it's, you know, if you just get involved with things like that, with people in your life,
mm-hmm.
then it will just happen.
That's
it just happens. You don't have to try very hard.
I think that if you show up and you show God your willingness, mm-hmm. then he will show you what a servant's heart is.
Amen. Amen on that.
Absolutely.
He absolutely will.
I want to thank every one of y'all for giving me the time for this interview. It was beautiful. Thanks a lot for y'all's time.
Thank
I really
you,
do
Tommy.
Appreciate that.
Thank
okay.
You. You're
welcome.
Helping
thank
us
you, brother.
Express ourselves.
Sure. You're
all
welcome.
Right. Good deal.
Woo!
You were very
that
powerful.
Is a cut.